this is a camel show in celebration of their national day, and we are outside Doha about half an hour in the desert, and all these tents have been erected here, and the Emir of Qatar should be coming here tomorrow, and day after tomorrow is the national day, and I guess this is going to be like a show camels type of competition. So just a general idea. As usual, there's nobody here, but that's typical of Doha. Nobody ever comes to these things.